Break. The governor of Oklahoma says the granite monument of the Ten Commandments will remain standing at the Capitol. The state Supreme Court ruled last week that the monument violates Oklahoma's constitution. But Governor Mary Phelan disagrees, saying the commandments will stay in place while the state appeals the ruling. And she says the legislature is considering changes to the constitution to make it clear that the Ten Commandments monument is legally acceptable. She also says the people of the state may get to vote on the issue.